Welcome to RMCA Bishop Channel. My dear brother, sister, some people used to ask me this question: if God is everywhere, why can't I sit at home and pray? Why can't I go to a park and pray? Why should I go to the church? Without going to the church, can I not pray? This is a question that can be there in the minds of many people. All I want to say is this: God is present everywhere, but He is in a very special way present in the church, especially where there is a tabernacle, where Jesus is present in the species of sacred host. Now, my whole body is alive, so there is life in my body. My life is present in my feet. My life is present in my nails, because it grows, so there is life in that. My life is present also in my heart. But we will say the life in the heart is a special presence. Though my whole body is alive and there is life in whole of my body, but in my heart, in my mind, the presence of life is very special. We don't compare with the presence of life in the nail which I cut, my hair I cut and remove and it grows. There is life, but the life in the heart is not that, man. If I remove my heart, the whole thing is gone. So therefore, the presence of God is very special there. I'll give you another example. You take a prison, a jail. In the jail, there is superintendent. The jail superintendent is the master of the entire building, entire area. Whether it is a cell, whether it is kitchen, whether it is toilet, whether it is his own office or front office, every part of the jail is under him. So he is present all over the jail because it is under his authority. In that sense, can a prisoner who is in the jail, let us say jail number 3, can a prisoner in the cell number 3 say, I am sitting with the superintendent, just because superintendent is also there, but he is in the office. The prisoner is in the jail, in the cell. Can he say that he is in the cell, but he says, I am sitting with the superintendent, because superintendent is also in the jail? No. But if he is sitting in the office along with the superintendent, then he can say that I am sitting with the superintendent. Similarly, if I go to the church and sit there, I can say I am with God. But if I go anywhere else, though every area, every part of the world is under God's jurisdiction and God is present, I cannot say that I am sitting with God. But if I go to the church, a place of worship, and I sit there, and then I say, I am sitting with God, then that is correct. I hope this is a very small explanation. I don't think there is a big, very theology in this. But for ordinary people to understand this, I thought of giving you these two examples: the presence of life in the heart and in the nail and hair, different. Similarly, the presence of the superintendent in the office and in the cell, it is different. So, to be with God, we must be with God where He is in a special way. He is present. In the Old Testament, Moses had the encounter with God on Mount Sinai. God is everywhere. But then God said, please come to the mountain top, only you should come. And there God gave His special presence. So similarly, when we go to the church, this is what happens: we are with God, and we can say that we are with God, and we can experience that special presence. So let us pray. Heavenly Father, we praise and thank You for making this small point easy for us to understand. You have revealed this truth. Thank You, Lord, for having explained to us about Your special presence in the church, so that we may go to the church and spend time there and experience your presence and speak to you and obtain abundant blessings. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please feel free to do so. Thank you.